Okay, here is the wood for my next violin. Let's open it up. Hide glue. Lightly flamed, nice neck. Medium grain spruce top, nice purfling. Nicely light flamed maple back sides. Soundbar and linings. Nice ebony fingerboard. And the nut saddle. Also a shout out to Ken from International Violin. Great prices on the shipping, and great wood. It's excellent. Should make a nice violin.